Begin by disconnecting the two RFID cables from the AMS lite main board. Carefully remove the 6 screws. Proceed to release the buckles with precision and care. Gently separate the side covers to complete the removal process. Disconnecting the other two RFID cables from the AMS lite main board. Next, carefully remove the 3 screws that secure the AMS lite main board. The screws are removed. Gently remove the AMS lite main board from its position. Disconnect the AMS lite 4-pin cable from the main board. To avoid any assembly errors, begin by marking the shafts. Next, carefully remove the tube screws that secure the spool shafts. Once the screws are removed, gently remove the 2 spool shafts. Using the marks as a guide for alignment, start by installing the 2 shafts onto the side cover. Once the shafts are in position, securely lock them in place using tube screws. Connecting the AMS lite 4-pin cable to the main board. Next, carefully install the main board in its designated place. Once the main board is in position, securely lock it in place using 3 screws. Connect the 2 RFID cables to their respective connectors on the main board. Installing the other side cover in its designated place. The side cover is in position. Securely lock it in place using 6 screws. Lastly, connect the 2 RFID cables to their respective connectors on the side cover.